Hola, ¿cómo están? Buenas, buenas. ¿Cómo han arrancado este comienzo de mes de septiembre? Miren lo que traje. Calanchoe. Mandala súper, súper colorido.
Yeah, live. Touch.
Never played it before. There he is. Let's not die off the first monster. Monster mushroom. Look at that. It's 3D. That's a nice touch. Got my clouds in the sky. I don't need a shortcut. Let's keep going. Deadly! Deadly Mario! That is amazing! Paul! Little glitch there, but not too bad. Whoever thought we could be playing Mario like this? Alright, can I make the jump? Can I make the jump? Probably not, I never knew how. And jump! That's what I'm used to. So cool!
I've got this really strong magnet on this string, and it actually creates a force field on the surface of this copper. It's not attracted to copper like iron is, but watch this. If I swing it along the surface, it's dragged. Now up here it won't do that, but just above the surface of the metal creates an electromagnetic force field. You'll see that the magnet is swinging very normally above the copper, but if I get it down close enough to the surface, it stops. And watch this, this is really cool.
Oh my God!
If you swallowed a watermelon seed, some people think that it could potentially sprout in your stomach, meaning you'd literally be growing a watermelon inside of you. Now, this is obviously not true. Your stomach acid would dissolve the seed before it had time to grow. But there was a case of a man who swallowed a pea that ended up going down the wrong way. And months later, after being rushed to the hospital because of breathing problems, a doctor discovered that the pea had been ingested in the man's lung. And because lungs are warm and moist, the pea was able to split open and sprout into a plant.
The most interesting fact about Apple stores in Japan, no of the phones is secured. So you could simply grab them and walk out of the store, but related to the traditions and the mentality in Japan, no one would ever do that, so that they even do not attach the phones in any way or secure them. Welcome to Japan.
Sí, weón. Oh, se tomó. Ah, saca, saca. No, no, no.
De la mañana estoy escuchando ruidos súper extraños en el primer piso. Si quieres asesinarme, solo aplaude.